I'm here in La Colonia, one of the roughest neighborhoods in Southern California. We're in Oxnard, and I came to kick it with one of the homies, Cuate.
6 gunshot wounds, too.
Where?
2 right here, came out right here.
Shot
right
you?
Here. Some haters. 2 here, 1 right here, came out right here.
Wow. And you're like 50 Cent, he survived.
Right, walking to what we call the strollaway. The spots where all the homies kick it at. Got the gang injunction here in Oxnard, in Colonia.
So you can't see another gang member or you go to jail. You can't see them?
3's a crowd. 3's a crowd. So if they see more than 3 people hanging around, they're going to jab them up.
And you get locked up for the night, for the week.
And they're going to, if you're on the gang injunction, they're gonna take you in for hanging around with gang members.
I've seen that happen. I've seen them do that in L.A. Yeah. So yeah. They have it in Oxnard too, huh?
They've had it here. They got it like in 54 cities in LA. Now they started here and they got one here in Oxnard. They got one here. They got in Ventura. And I'm not sure if they got it in Camarillo yet. But I know they got it. It's been right here in the project. See, these are the projects right here. They kind of fixed them up. But, I mean, they're still projects to me, man. I mean, they could do whatever they want, but they're...
It used to be? It used to be like rundown apartment buildings?
Yeah. Big time, man.
And
big
they took
time.
A nap.
And because these things used to be all fenced off and everything.
Yeah.
And cops couldn't get into there, so they brought everything down so they could.
How come I don't see any cop cars drive. Right now?
You know what? I'm not sure. I'm not sure why, man. Maybe
undercover.
They're waiting to fucking get out there and start. It's probably 5 o'clock.
So changing shifts.
So usually they might be changing shifts, or they're in a spot right now where they're. Because a lot of robberies been going on right now. So they're trying to look for these guys that are doing the robberies right now.
Because I noticed when we walked around, there was like 2 guys in a pickup truck that were checking us out while we were walking.
Yeah, probably. They're all one time. I mean, they don't come in black and whites no more.
Yeah.
They're all undercover, bro. All undercover. Because they know the homies are on them and they know.
Oh, you spot them a mile away.
Yeah.
And then somebody whistles.
I can hear a cop car coming down from the street. I know what the cop car sounds like. I know how they drive. I can hear the engine. I know what kind of engine it is. So I know right away if a cop's right around the corner. Because right here at night, they don't turn their lights on. They turn all their lights off and they cruise around without no lights. And that's how they do it. That's how they catch a lot of people.
I'm here in La Colonia. It's one of the hardcore neighborhoods in Oxnard. Behind me is the Wall of Fame. And who do you have on this wall? Cesar Chavez, of course. Martin Luther King, and superstar boxer, superstar trainer, rapper Garcia, with his IBF championship belt.
This mural's been here for more than 15, 20 years, man. Nobody has disrespected it.
I see Chavez.
Chavez, Kennedy. We even got...
¿Cómo estás?
We got one of the homies, Psycho, right there. We got the Virgin.
What's up, Psycho?
No. He's on the wall.
Oh.
He's on the wall. And then we got... this is our Aztec calendar, one of the Aztec bars. This is the mailman that's been the mailman forever, man.
So he made it on the wall?
Yeah. And this is Cristo Rey Church right here on Cooper Road. We used to have handball courts. A lot of homies used to kick it back right here and stuff like that. And too many homies were here, so they had to tear them down because they didn't want us kicking back right here. This is the airplane. They used to have an airplane right here, man.
This still is. I see it on the playground.
No. This one was... See, this is the original one. This was a real plane, bro. A real plane that they had, and they put it up here for years. You see how they have their handcuffs?
What's that from?
With the handcuffs. Money. And because this is all... Like they said, money is the root of all evil, man. All
right.
No, look at... This is Robin right here. Look at with this belt.
No way.
I'm the one who drew this.
You're kidding. I'm you got talent like that? Who's the other fighter over Robert? It looks like Pelos.
No, to tell you the truth, it's Fernando Vargas.
No.
That's not
Fernando? No. One of them, this was my room, man.
Yeah.
One of the bullets went in through right here, uh-huh. And it hit my blinds and it fell down. I guess because it was so far away.
Hit this one right here.
What kind of weapons did they have, you know?
I don't even know, man. One of them shot, hit right there. You see it right here?
Yep.
See that right there? Yep. See how big?
Yeah, I see.
Two of them there.
Wow. Oh, that's cool. Tapia, that's your favorite fighter from the streets.
Yeah.
What did he write to you? Did he sign anything?
He put, Chukwate, God bless you, John Tapia.
That's cool, man.
Yeah,
No way. Let me see it. Did he sign it?
Yeah, it's signed right there.
What did he did you have him sign it? Or?
You know what? A homie gave it to me, dog.
That's really cool.
You know. When I grew up, man, I had to fight my way to the store. I had to fight my way to come to the park. I had to fight everybody. That's where I learned how to love boxing, because I was such a young kid knocking little kids out.
So what are we looking at right now?
We're looking at my car, the one they shot up all my windows out. I crashed it while they're, you know what I mean?
Where the bullet hole?
And all the windows are shot. A lot of people in this neighborhood stay inside and don't like to hang around in the front because a lot of bullets be flying.
Just out of nowhere, someone's gonna pull up with a car, take out a 12 gauge or
other,
Uzi.
Other videos would come in here to disrespect and try to get back at homies that died in their video. So they would come over here just shooting at anybody.
The
man.
Cycle never ends.
I mean, there's a little kid who got shot not too long ago, 13 years old, man. He had books, carrying books and a backpack. He was coming out of school, man. Shot him with a shotgun in the head. Why? And took him just because they thought he was a homie from the hood. Eh?
Wow. They didn't even ask him where you from or anything?
They didn't even ask him where he was from. This mural's been here forever. Nobody disrespects it.
Never graffiti, never X'd out, nothing?
Nobody has ever disrespected because they know that if they touch this and disrespect it, they know they're going to get the smash down on it.
But not only that, but Robert's good for the community. Why would anybody want to...
Exactly. This is Robert's neighborhood right here, man.
Okay.
Nobody would disrespect them, ever.
And what's around the block?
We got... This is one of the best parks in Oxnard. We got two baseball diamonds. We got indoor, outdoor... basketball courts. We got a community pool for everybody. We got
the pool fill up in the summer? Is it packed because it gets so hot?
Man, it's packed every summer, man. This is the Guadalupe Church where Fernando Vargas used to come after every fight. The next day after his fight, he used to come to the Guadalupe Church to give his respects to the Virgin Mary.
Going back 10, 15 years ago, 20 years ago, would you change your life?
Would I change my life?
Yeah. Would you do anything different? Would you leave the street life if 20 years back if you had a choice?
I don't regret nothing.
Okay, what advice would you have for kids so they don't do mistakes that you did?
To stay away from drugs, to stay away from any kind of gang violence, any activity. I don't wish harm on nobody. To me and other people, man, word is all you got, man. You give me your word, homeboy, I give you my word, and that's it, man. You know, I mean, that's how we run it, man. That's how we roll.
Do you think there's a solution to the gang problem, or it'll never go away?
It'll never go away.
Why?
Because there's too much fatty involved, man. Too much money involved. Too much fatty involved, and too many homies want to step on other homies' toes and try to make themselves look better, you know what I mean?
From La Colonia, Oxnard, one of the roughest neighborhoods in Southern California, I'm Elisek Back, reporting.